friends, welcome to the video of polynomials. In this video, I will ask you a few questions on polynomials and degree of polynomials. Try to answer them correctly. So, let's start with the first question. From the given expressions, identify which is not a polynomial. You can pause the video to think over. The first option is 2x square minus square root of 3x minus 1 by 2. Here, in the second term, x is also within the root with 3, which means the power of x is 1 by 2, which is not a whole number. So, it is not a polynomial. The second option is y to the power of 6 by 2 minus 3y square minus 5. Here, in the first term, the power is 6 by 2. It is a fraction, but on solving it, becomes 3, which is a whole number. Powers of the rest of the terms are also whole numbers. Hence, this is also a polynomial. Now we have the third option. Y square minus 1 by y plus 1, where y is not equal to minus 1. Friends, on seeing y plus 1 in the denominator, straight away, do not say that it is not a polynomial, but try to simplify it. Like using algebraic identity, a square minus b square is equal to a plus b a minus b. The numerator can be written as y plus 1 y minus 1. This would become y minus 1 by cancelling y plus 1 from numerator and denominator. Hence, it is a linear polynomial. Friends, to recognize any polynomial, we should focus only on the powers of the variables. Let us now go to the next question. Find the degree of polynomials given below. The very first option seems to be a little doubtful. Some of you can say that this is a linear polynomial. But friends, in such condition, we should always simplify the expression. On solving 2x minus 1 into x minus 2, we get 2x square minus 4x minus x plus 2, which in turn is equal to 2x square minus 5x plus 2. Now we can say that this is a quadratic polynomial. Let's see the second option. The power of variable of the first term is 4, but it is not the highest. Fifth term of this polynomial is x to the power of 5, where the power of x is 5. Hence, this is a polynomial with the degree 5. It would be better to write such polynomials in the descending order of their powers. The third option is quite different from the other two. Is it a polynomial? Yes, it is a polynomial with two variables, where the variables are x and y. We just need to focus on the highest power. Here, the power of the variable of the third term is highest 6. That is, this is a polynomial with degree 6. So friends, let's finish this video with this and see you in the next video. In the next video, we will learn about the roots of the polynomials. Thank you.